there, I'm Michelle, the founder of GIGIL. Today we have a super fun STEM activity planned. We're gonna be doing a DIY winch. We do need 2 recycled paper towel holders, a spool of ribbon. It doesn't have to be a full spool, just enough that's gonna hang down. Some tape, straw, scissors, and you will need something to use as the base for your winch. This is just a recycled piece of cardboard that I've cut.